COVID-19 patients who are high risk may be eligible for FDA emergency use authorization for monoclonal antibody therapy at Memorial Healthcare System. Learn more at mhs.net/antibody-therapy.